Hey, it's Jake here from Voice Enthusiast. I hope you are doing fine and you are staying safe in this amazing and different times. Today, I'm still in a hotel room in Wrocław. yeah. But I'm going home tomorrow and my wife is getting birth. Yeah. And I will have a son. In one day, hopefully in one day, because so guys, have fingers crossed. It's going to be intense. It's going to be very, very lovely time. Okay, so right now that I have more free time, I can share some new reactions with you. So today I will listen to a song, The Sound of Silence, sung by the group Pentatonix. So without a further ado, let's get to it.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. In the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.
And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people.
Wow. It's such an amazing song, isn't it? The melody is so, so beautiful. And it also, this melody and gives you ability to show the full range of the voice. And they've shown what they got. Yes, they are amazing. It's no wonder why they are doing such a great career, because they sound amazing. But where is my favorite bass singer? Where is he? Yes, the song is beautiful. This version is beautiful. I think I have to do one more reaction to the Sound of Silence, sung by Disturbed. Yeah, maybe compare those two. Wow, I liked how because they have different voice types, but they sang same notes, and how different their voices sound. Because those above first and second bridge notes for males, they sound different for tenor and for bass and for baritone. They are much more heavy with the bass or baritone voice, but also they are much more light and flowing with the tenor voice, and also very, very powerful, rich for female vocalists, but they have their bridges higher, so those notes are not that difficult for females. But yeah, such an amazing song to sing, to train your voice to, and I think it's one of my favorite songs in the world. What do you think of it? I hope you can share your impressions with me in the comments. I'm so curious, what do you think about it? If you like this video and want to see more, hit the subscribe and the like button, and I would love to do more for you. So I hope you will have a great day and that you are staying healthy and safe. See you in the next ones. Bye.